Hello everyone, what up? It's your owner and CEO of District Piedmont Palms, David Ruffner. This is Grayson Ruffner, our district professor, and we're here in Warrenton, Virginia at our Piedmont office. I just wanted to let everyone know of our new mission. We have added healing to just our mission and our business. Actually, it's a ministry that we have here at District Piedmont Palms. Now, we're still selling our palm trees. If you're interested in buying a Robusto or an orange tree or a Mexican petunia, please, please, please DM me. But we also are adding a healing aspect, and we're gonna add videos teaching you how to heal others, heal your plants, through the power of Christ, through the power of the Holy Spirit, through the power of the universe, whatever you like to use. But here at District Piedmont Palms, we prefer using the power of the Holy Spirit in Christ, but whatever you like to use to become a healer, you can use that as long as it's directed towards positive energy. But just letting you know of our new mission, if you have any questions about our new mission, about vibrational medicine, about laying on hands healing, about crystals, gems, chakras, we are all about that. So our palms heal. Not only do our palm trees, and this is one of our Trachea charpus fortunii's, can heal, but also we heal with the palms of our hands. And Grayson has his white gloves of healing on too. And we just call on the great power of the Holy Spirit, who's so great. He does work. And as Christ said before he left his disciples, he said, just as I did, you can do, and so much more. And I should know the chapter and the verse to that. But Christ did say, we have immutable powers as humans, and we could change the lives of others. And I'm glad God has worked on us here at District Piedmont Palms to have this ministry. So just check us out. Check out our videos. DM us if you need any help. We love you all. Bye.